need to run the show.
Here's
Marty Cycling, huh?
And you got to talk with the analysts one morning at halftime.
I finally had two centers to talk to. I said to Ronnie, go over on the bench and start arguing with Baylor. He would come out of the game and Jimmy would say something to him, and he would answer. Most kids never say, yeah, come on, yeah, come on. I'd say, well, I was there and they didn't hear you. They were funny together.
And of course, he went on to have a great NBA career as well, Ronnie Cycling. A lot of famous faces in the building for this one.